is my fourth day of filming on Chuck.
His don't always work on planes because of the pressure change. Let me try.
Oh, no, please don't. Oh.
Yeah. A guy named Hugo Panzer. That's who I played in this episode. I'm an assassin. Believe it or not.
Who are you?
Big personality and a talented guy and just unbelievably nice.
Why don't you just come here? I'll do this clean.
I was actually in a sword fight, and I've never been in a sword fight in my life.
On guard.
Point.
What's the matter with you? You know you're gonna die.
You want to work with, you know, like seasoned actors and actresses that are, you know, that are stoked to be there and want to play in your sandbox with you.
I think this is a well-written show, and for me to come in here and fit in, it's been a good time.
You missed a lot.